Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Andrell Waters, Kingdom Red Titanium. Welcome to our WPGW-FLL Protect Your Access Wealth document provided by MWR. That's Make Wealth Real, Trust My Access. What is WPGW? We're professionals gifting wealth, financial literacy, lifestyle. So remember, we got to protect our assets. And some of you all out there, you have situations and circumstances where taxes are ripping you apart. You've heard stories of individuals end up in probate and the estates were taxed and it was delays, it was stressful. Well, we have the answers to those solutions. We know most wealthy people make more money, pay less taxes. Everyday people make less money, pay more taxes. So we have the solutions for our entrepreneurs, our business owners, our real estate professionals. Now, avoiding of taxes is not illegal. Now, this is IRS handbook for special agents, and it states, and I quote, avoidance of taxes is not a criminal offense. Any attempt to reduce, avoid, minimize, or alleviate taxes by legitimate means is permissible, end quote. Now, Make Wealth Real Financial Trust My Assets, headed by Mr. Roger Grant, it takes on two paths. And of course, it's affordable and it's easy. And the key thing is the proper structure in the jurisdiction. If you're taking notes, you want to write down proper jurisdiction. And basically what these paths can do for the private trust can legally, ethically eliminate income tax liabilities while protecting assets and generational legacies. Now, by design, 99% of attorneys have not been properly educated or trained on how the property structure trust. And the sad things, individuals, those average $3,500 to $7,500, and they're not even set up correct. If you're Social Security, if you have a trust done by an attorney, if you're an attorney, then we're going to definitely be connected with you as well. But if you have your trust done by an attorney or anyone of that fact, but most of the attorneys do them, you want to look on that trust. And if your Social Security number is on that trust, your assets is not protected. That means that's you, okay? And nor have CPAs. Most CPAs individuals have not heard of this. So if you're taking notes, let's just write down Wealthy Elite, if you would. Wealthy Elite. Remember, these are tools and strategies utilized by the Wealthy Elite, your Rockefellers, your Vanderbilts, your Carnegie. Everybody understand? Now, what's your best path? As I mentioned, there's two paths. Now, the first path is to protect your assets in reference to your real estate, your bonds, your stocks, commodities, art, you name it, in reference to personal property. And remember, it want to be put in the proper jurisdiction. This allows you bulletproof protection from eroding factors such as creditors, lawsuits, judgments, and liens. You must have a minimum of $20,000 in assets to participate. As I mentioned earlier, attorneys generally charge $3,500 to $7,500. Mr. Roger Grant is only charging $2,500 for the business trust here, okay? That's just one part of it. Now, to structure your legacy trust, then it would entail all three trust. So basically, you were added to additional trust designed to help you virtually eliminate taxes while also allowing you to build, live, and leave a legacy for generations to come. And here's the structure. See, the way the business trust is set up, and remember, that's the $2,500. That acquired the revenue and disburses to the family trust. That family trust pays the trustees and the expenses. And then, of course, you're going to set up the most powerful part is the foundational trust, that 501c3. That's how you do that 0 to 5% tax. Okay. You've heard of the various foundations of Bill Gates, Melinda, this foundation of Rockefeller. You hear foundations. That's because they have these trusts. Now, the three trusts included with the structure of my legacy are exactly how the wealthy elite avoid probate while passing their money, business assets down to their families tax free. And now, you can too. Now, with the complex trust that entails all three, you must have a minimum of $20,000 in assets and $70,000 or more in annual business income to participate. The charge or the fee for a property description complex trust can range from anywhere from $25,000 to $85,000, sometimes up into the six figures, okay? Mr. Roger Grant generally doing $25,000, but because he has adopted MWR family, he's actually a part of the family, it's only $12,500. There's a four-minute video that the individual that shared this information may have already connected you to that four-minute video. In the words of Nelson Rockefeller, which was a former vice president of the United States, this was the grandson of the John D. Rockefeller. And he said, own nothing but control everything. And this is how you do it. Now, you can check out more details by Mr. Roger Grant here beginning at the six-minute mark on February 16th. That's 60 minutes. And also, I got a part two here with Mr. Roger Grant, the example that he utilized with Mr. Tiger Wood. Now, some people say, well, look, I owe so much money. I'm going to go pay it off some debts and ho, ho, ho. As I tell my partner, I work with a lot of individuals who are influenced, entrepreneurs, business owners, pastors, nonprofits, business chief, you name it. And individuals say, oh, I'm going to go to pay off the debt. I say, whoa, 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 don't pay off the debt yet. No. You want to get you and acquire a diversified cash flow account. Remember, right now, wealthy elite, because some of these you've never heard of. Now, what if I connect you to the diversified cash flow account experts and they show you how to double your cash flow, eliminate your debt, and become your own banker? Now, what's amazing is, what if you can accomplish this without working hard or sacrificing your lifestyle or spending any additional money? So this helps you get set up for the trust by eliminating those debt as well, okay, before you go to paying off debt. Get your diversified cash flow or the DCA. Now, individuals say, well, when I save all this money, because I'm doing $50,000, $100,000, $30,000 in taxes right now. This is normal for individuals doing $150,000 a year, $200,000, $300,000, or $500,000, and some of my millionaires that's listening in on. You're getting taxed out the kazoo on taxes, or your CPA said, hey, you need to invest, you need to purchase a home, you need more write-offs, you need to do this, you do that, you need to take an insurance policy, you need to buy heavy equipment, 6,000 pounds of farm equipment, that gets you write-offs. All these loopholes they have you to do, but yet still you're investing more of your money so you don't owe the IRS. Well, here's some places that you can invest that money. Buying land at 20 to 40% below market value, that's land banking. This is in the path for growth, a financial strategy utilized by the wealthy for decades. Antelope Valley, California, Green Energy Valley, that's the new Silicon Valley. Warren Buffett has invested $2.5 billion in his clean air and clean energy transit. Olympus will be there summer 2028. NASA and the Armed Forces are bringing about 6,000 jobs. Some of the returns last year was in the upwards of 37% for individuals that have parcels of that land. Here is a savings account on steroids. And once again, self-banking is called a private reserve account. Investing with average returns 3 to 7% and even higher at times is a proven secret or tool financial strategy of the wealthy. Remember, this is wealthy elite. Secures your retirement, protects your loved ones when you're gone, transferable to your heirs, tax-free. You don't lose money even when the stock market and cryptocurrency is dropping. No taxes and early withdrawal penalties and unlimited contributions. This is phenomenal. And you know the beautiful thing about this with such amazing track record over these last 4 years or so by amazing co-founder, our founder and visionary, Mr. Brian T. House. It's so powerful that our experts don't say make, save, or grow your money in the first 30 days. It's a 30-day money-back guarantee, risk-free. Are you kidding me? This is just such amazing. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You want to protect your access, okay? And one of the most powerful ways you can do is through the Trust My Assets. All right, this is Kingdom of Titanium, Andre Dre Waters. You definitely want to connect with individuals that share this brief video with you. And of course, there are more details as well. And we're looking forward to continue to see you at the top and sharing this powerful information to bless and transform generations now and to come. Thank you, and God bless.